Icebreaker missiles offered for the FA-50, Dhruv and Rudra helicopters offered to the Philippines. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. The Israeli company Rafael Advanced Defense Systems Limited is unveiling a new air launch missile they call the Icebreaker, and says it can be integrated into a number of aircraft including the FA-50PH Fighting Eagle aircraft of the Philippine Air Force. I am not that familiar of how such integration into existing aircraft is made. But I think it will definitely involve an update on the software that the aircraft is using, and maybe even some hardware changes or additions will have to be made. As for the software update, I don't know if this will be included in the next update on all existing aircraft, or will it be a case-to-case basis where only when it is needed will the software be changed. Also, in terms of pricing, will the changes be made for free if the weapons are ordered, or will it be charged separately and in addition to the price of the weapons? If so, will the pricing be per aircraft and per weapons system? As for the Icebreaker missile itself, it is a cruise missile with stealth features weighing around 400 kg with a warhead weight of 114 kg. It has a number of guidance systems. The main one is advanced imaging infrared with artificial intelligence used for terrain contour matching or TERCOM. This means that the missile can operate even if the global positioning system is jammed. Its range of around 300 km is a huge improvement over the only 22 km typical operational range of the AGM-65 Maverick missile that our FA-50PH are using right now. Based on the press releases, it seems to be able to hit both static or non-moving targets and moving targets as well, such as vessels, so this could also be used as an anti-ship weapon. Meanwhile, the Indian press recently said that the Philippines is reportedly interested in acquiring their advanced light helicopters. Their sources chose to remain anonymous though, and no report from Philippine news organizations yet have come out of it lately, so it is more likely that the helicopters are being offered instead to the Philippines. No other details were released in the report, like which models, which services are interested in it, what's the quantity or estimated prices, etc. The term advanced light helicopter for India refers to the Dhruv utility helicopter, but could also mean the other helicopters developed from the Dhruv platform, which includes its armed version, the Rudra, the light combat helicopter, and the light utility helicopter. Among these four helicopters, only the Dhruv and the Rudra has gone on to mass production and saw extensive service with the Indian Armed Forces, while the light combat helicopter and the light utility helicopter has only seen limited production and service so far. Since a good number of aircraft are already in service, I think the Dhruv and Rudra are the best options for the Philippine Armed Forces to consider right now. The Dhruv though suffered a major export setback several years ago when Ecuador lost four of the aircraft they bought due to crashes, subsequently grounding their remaining Dhruv helicopters and cancelling their contract with India. I think that if we are to get these helicopters, we should make sure to acquire their simulators and have a good maintenance support structure in place also. So to summarize, a new Icebreaker stealth cruise missile is now available for integration with our FA-50PH Fighting Eagle aircraft, and India's advanced light helicopters like the Dhruv and Rudra are being offered to the Philippines. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.